King Arthur and Sir Bedivere, not more than a swallow's flight away, had discovered something.
Who are you?
We are the knights who say... Nee.
No, not nee. The knights who say nee.
The same.
Who are they?
We are the keepers of the sacred words. Nee, Peng, and Nee Wong.
Those who hear them seldom live to tell the tale.
The knights who say nee demand a sacrifice.
Knights of nee, we are but simple travelers who seek the enchanter who lives beyond these woods.
Nee. We shall say ni again to you if you do not appease us.
Well, what is it you want?
We want a shrubbery.
A what?
Please,
no more. We will find you a shrubbery.
You must return here with a shrubbery, or else you will never pass through this wood. Alive!
Oh, knights of Ni, you are just and fair, and we will return with a shrubbery.
One that looks nice.
Of course.
And not too expensive.
Yes.
Now, go!
Oh, knights of Ni, we have brought you your shrubbery. May we go now?
It is a good shrubbery. I like the laurels particularly. But there is one small problem.
What is that?
We are now no longer the knights who say nick. We are now the knights who say ecky. Therefore, we must give you a test.
What is this test, knights who till recently said nick?
Firstly, you must find another shrubbery.
Not another shrubbery.
Then, when you have found the shrubbery, you must place it here beside this shrubbery, only slightly higher, so you get a two-level effect with a little path running down the middle. Then, when you have found the shrubbery, you must cut down the mightiest tree in the forest